Come and let me show you my new secret, the matching bra. I just bought it from the TV shopping channel. The diva, Lady Amaste. Wearing this bra, I will become more beautiful and attractive. Even my A-minus cup will look like C-cup or even bigger. It does not only make my breasts more centered, most importantly, it makes them go I believe if my boyfriend sees me wearing this tonight, he's gonna love me even more. And definitely, he's going to propose to me to marry him. That was the dialogue I overheard at a cafe a few weeks ago. A young lady was very excited and shared what she told with her friends. I really don't know what she was thinking. If I were her boyfriend, I would definitely... She thought she bought something cool to make her pretty and sexy. But they just created a beautiful illusion that was not enough to win her true love. Last Wednesday night, me and my friends went to a Moscow nightclub in Taipei, Luxy. My friend Nikita really surprised me. Usually during the day, she's very sweet and a polite office lady. But that night, she wore a bikini top and very short hot pants. I could even see her buttocks from behind. When we entered the club, she started to walk like a Victoria's Secret supermodel. Woo! When the DJ played her signature music, she became a dancing queen. Don't, don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you? I bet it must be really hot, because after she finished the dance, many foreign men approached her and started to talk to her in a flirting way. And it seems she quite enjoyed. Of course, that night she left early with them for the special second round. Before she left, she told us proudly, I know the only woman they want tonight is me. What was she thinking? Can't she tell those foreign men went to the nightclub just to look for some easy Taiwanese girl? They didn't even treat her as a lady. Although she has a lot of foreign men around her, she wouldn't therefore get any respect. Recently, my cousin Tom and I met at a family reunion.
Hey, Kevin, look at my eyes.
Wow, what did you do?
I just had a plastic surgery, Botox and shrinking lasers. Now many people want to give me their phone numbers, including lawyers, professors, and even Toastmaster. Don't look around. I know you are one of them. If I finish my no-show facelift and liposuction, I will look like my idol, Tom Cruise. But it cost me $600,000. So Kevin, lend me some, okay?
What was he thinking? Of course, no. Tom was totally addicted to the plastic surgery. His value is greatly influenced by the mass media. People are told not to be satisfied with how we look. I feel pity because his value changed. Similar cases like aforementioned stories might happen around us. I really don't know what they were thinking, but I do believe, in addition to all those outside things, still there are some things. Be beyond them. The value of a person is not simply the appearance. To be clean, neat, and attractive is nice. But don't forget, outside beauty is only skin deep. True beauty comes from within. To share our love, to be sincere and get along with people, to contribute yourself 100% and reach your goals. Mother Teresa doesn't need the magic bra. Master Zheng Yan doesn't need a lot of foreign boyfriends. Miss Chen Shuxu doesn't need the plastic surgery. Yet, they are beloved, respected, and followed naturally because they care about people who are in need and who are in suffering. They devote their love to this world. Their true beauty spontaneously overflows when people see the positive impact they bring to this world. So can we. Ladies and gentlemen, to conclude my point, if you have bought some magic bra for yourself or for your grandma, keep them. If you have had some foreign friends, keep in mind your value doesn't rely on them. If you have done any plastic surgery, have you? No matter they are successful or not. Still, there are some areas worthwhile for our time and effort to make this world even more beautiful. When we are full of not only the outside beauty, but also true beauty, our body shape goes up, our spirit